It's Miriam's world. It's Miriam's world. Hey.
I want a Snapchat.
Hey, cutie girl.
Miriam, call me. You?
Oh, I thought you ready?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna call you.
Hey y'all, happy Sunday.
My girl P graduated today. How do you feel, sis? No? She don't got time, y'all. But she graduated. Yes, now she could be a worker in church.
What about you?
I graduated last year.
She's not a worker.
Now Princess is gonna be a
So what are you gonna do in church? What are you gonna do? You gonna be an usher?
Nah, I might work with those badass kids.
I told you, let's go do children's department.
So you can be somebody's
guest. Princess, do you want to do it? Princess, if I do it, would you do it?
Yeah, I would do it.
So seriously, let's do it. But they're really going to hate us, though.
Let them hate them.
Yes, because I don't play with people's kids. Like, I will beat y'all. I will beat your kid. And if you dare come to me after church and say something to me, I'll beat you too.
I'll report you to pastor
for trying to say something that I beat your child, because your child needs some whooping. Them kids really need beatings in that church, I'm not going to lie. And I blame the parents, because if you was beating your child good enough, I wouldn't have to do it. How about that? But yeah, today is hot, y'all. It's like 94 degrees outside. I'm trying to go to ABO Boys dance class. I'm trying to make Lekan go with me, but Lekan's not a dancer and he doesn't want to learn how to dance. Princess took my shoe out to go to the gym, which I need to be going to the gym, but I ain't about to sweat off this makeup for no shit. But yeah, y'all, today is beautiful. Like, it's so beautiful outside. It's hot, though. I'm not going front. I wish I was, like, in the Poconos. Not Poconos, the Hamptons.
What?
Princess, have you ever been to the Hamptons?
I think I'm going to go to
I've never been.
That retreat.
What retreat?
It's a men's retreat, yeah, with Pastor.
Really?
Yeah.
How many days?
I think it's for the weekend, I think.
Fancy.
They keep sending us.
When are they doing it?
What is it? I have the thing in my wallet.
How much?
$200.
Why they don't do no women's retreat?
Word.
I'm trying to go on somebody's beach and sip mojitos. I'm trying to go sip a mojito.
What's on the map? At a gospel retreat?
Yes, we gonna be. Why are you watching? You know them? Let me put the camera on them. Guys, why are these people watching? Look at the lady. Let me zoom in.
Can they see you?
I don't care. Let me zoom. Hold on.
They're so nosy.
Look at her.
Maryam, I live here.
For real, yeah.
Listen, that's what happens when you being nosy. Stop watching people and you won't get got on my camera. Look, she's still watching, right?
Watching.
Bye, princess! And he laughing. Look at the guy laughing. Because he saw me recording. That's what happens when you being nosy. Bye, P. You don't want to go to the dance class? Me neither. Alright, I'm going to let you know if we're doing something else.
Alright, Princess.
Say hello. Greet y'all, family, y'all. And Asad. Greet Asad for me. Where I can't record.
In there. In charge? Oh, you charge.
I'm recording.
Is somebody already recording?
I'm just going to mount it somewhere. I'm not going to be walking
around. If you're recording, you have to tag Afrobeats New York. Or that.
Of course, but this is going on my vlog.
You have to.
I don't care. I'll tag it. Who gonna tell me that I can't record with my own camera?
Right,
yes, I am.
So the moment you turn it on, it starts recording.
Yeah, I gotta press it. Ugh, don't be doing all this stupid light skin.
It's not good enough for me since I've been with you.
No, I was sweating. I went to wipe off my face. I didn't add anything on my face. I just wiped off some of the oil. Yeah, I'm chilling at Steven's house right now. That dance was so hard, y'all. But y'all gotta come out to the next dance. When I find out the information about the next class, I'm gonna post it up. So anyone who lives in New York, definitely come out to the dance class, Avio Boy dance class, because like, it's really good. Like, and you will lose weight too, so y'all need to come. So we just here chilling. They playing FIFA. And we here playing Ludo. I just beat Christina in Ludo. Steven and Ludo, and Bobby, and Samuel, and Lekan don't know how to play Ludo, and Daddy don't know how to play Ludo. I just finished being everybody, y'all, so.
But you're trash.
If you want me to teach you how to play Ludo, just write to me on my email. I charge $10 per hour. So if you, yeah, remember I taught you, Daddy?
Hold on.
You can lie.
They're haters. Guys, if you want to learn how to play Ludo, just hit me up in my Gmail, maryam.adobc@gmail.com, and I'll teach you how to play Ludo. $10 an hour. All you need is about 2 hours, and you'll become a pro. So hit me up in my email, and yeah, that's it.
We're here.
See, they're losing right now.
Right here.
I'm the winner. That's why I'm not playing, because I won. Hey, y'all. Happy Sunday. I'm here with Bang. Guys, I'm so pissed. So my girl Abby, y'all know Abby here that I stay be hyping up, like my sis, right? Babe, why you turning that way? You forgot where we going? Yo, so she had a birthday party last night, right? I'm tight. Number one, my camera was not charged, so I didn't even get to record, and then it was kind of dark. But guess why I'm really tight, y'all? My boy / girl Bobrisky came. Like, I'm so mad. I'm so mad that I did not get to vlog him, her on my vlog. Like, I'm so mad. But like I said, y'all need to follow me on Snapchat, because if y'all did, y'all will see how lit we was with Bobrisky. Like, that was literally my dancing partner during the whole night. I'ma insert a few clips of like from my snaps and everything.
Yeah. And I just wanted to gather the people that I care about most, you know, to have this dinner. I love being around y'all. Like,
Preach,
phone.
Sis. Come on.
If it's the right thing, do it. That
come
thing,
on.
That thing that keeps bothering you that you can't stop thinking about, do it.
Do it. Hey,
go, go.
On some real though, y'all need to follow me on Snapchat, but it was so much fun. Like, guys, when I say it was so much fun, I'm so mad because every time like good stuff happens, I never get to vlog it. Like, what devil is wishing bad on me? Because like, y'all really not trying to make my vlog prosper, but it ain't gonna happen because it's 2017 and this is my year for breakthrough. You feel me? Because I'm breaking barriers and I'm taking territories. You feel me? Right, babe? Yes. But yo, it was so much fun, y'all. Y'all don't even understand how much fun I had last night. Abby's party yesterday was literally the party of the year. 31 Savage # vibes. That's schmood for the whole year. Schmood, like for real. But yo, and then I also had I'm so mad. I literally didn't get to vlog yesterday at all. I had a photo shoot yesterday I had to do makeup for Allure Swim. I'm sure you guys have seen it done like all over Instagrams. No, I'm not talking about Allure Swank. I said Allure Swim. I know who Allure Swank is. Where you going? Anyways, babe about to break into work.
Break into work.
On a Sunday, because he don't have work today. But seriously, y'all, like, I had a photo shoot and I did makeup and I didn't even get to vlog. Like, it was so lit. Like, check out the bathing suits on Instagram. Olori Swim. Lit. I'm sure y'all seen it with, like, the, and they was saying East Kaba with all, like, the, video models and stuff dancing, like, East Kaba, East Kelebete with the, bathing suits, the Kente bathing suits. But, yeah, it was so much fun, and I'm so mad I didn't get to vlog. Like, I'm tight. But, yo, yesterday was hectic but lit. Like, yo, my friends are lit. Like, seriously, I got some lit friends. Y'all need to get y'all a circle like my friends. Like, we just forever turn up. But guys, look at my nails. It was that lit that I lost 3 nails. 2 right there, 1 right here. But I had so much fun. I'm so mad I didn't get to vlog. And the hotel, y'all. Bruh, if you see that hotel, goals. Like, real life goals. So I'm so mad I got to talk about it and not even get to show y'all, like, all the lit stuff I did. I'm so pissed. But I promise this is not going to happen again. No matter what, even if it's dark, wherever I am, I'm going to vlog. Because you guys must see the epic stuff that be going on in my life. That's the whole point of my damn vlog. So y'all can see how epic my life low-key really is, though. It's low-key epic, but it's epic, like, high-key. You feel me? But yes. So me and Bae about to go pick up my lights. I have to go pick up my lights because someone borrowed my lights yesterday. And then we about to go to Zara because they got that sale. I don't got no shmoney, but you know when you go with Bae, you be like, oh my gosh, babe, this is so cute. I wish this was mine. And you just got to do the little puppy dog face like, I wish I could have this right now, but I don't have any money. But y'all don't know my Bae. Lekan, you even cry that you want something. The boy would just be looking at you like, if he knows you don't need it, he is not getting it for me. Like, but I need it. So he gonna know I need it. So yeah, he back in the car now, so I can't say it. But you feel me, y'all? So yeah, we about to go to the city and yeah, have some fun. Guys, I'm back home now. We went to the city, Zara. Their sale was all right, but they didn't really have much, so we didn't buy anything. I don't got no money, and Bae was not with it, so we left. And then he had a show, so I'm just getting back home from the show, and I'm about to knock out. What? I had a long week, y'all, but thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. Thank you for sticking tuned to the end of this vlog. Don't forget to like and subscribe and click that notification button at the top so you can be one of the first people to get the notification for when I post the video. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace to the Middle East, y'all.